Let's make a brie cutout using a cookie cutter. Using a sharp knife or a wire slicer, slice off the top of the brie. Place the side you sliced off down on your workspace and use a cookie cutter and cut a hole in the top. Place the bottom piece back down and start topping it with your favorite jam or honey. Finally, take the top piece and place it back down on the brie.